one at Harlan last week, too.
A hard charge here on the Parker.